I really have no issues with your
like Axial Fest 2017. I walk out on a rock kind of like this, right? How this one's coming into the wall, the big ass one that's sloping down.
Yeah.
And it was covered in dust. Oh, you know how the Axial Fest dust was up at fucking Pine Grove or Cisco Grove?
Yeah.
And I stepped on it and I instantly went down and I socked the ground with a remote. That's how hard I went down. And ever since then, it was rattled.
Wait, why are we rock climbing through this desert?
You know, I can't lie, I'm pretty happy with how this thing's doing. Probably gonna have to send it to get through this. That's alright.
Well, I'm glad I'm not behind you because all that water
pretty freaking cool.
Gray, dude.
Thanks.
I wish you were.
Fresh green tires.
That's one of my buddy's arch nemesis. The pine cone.
No, my little Liberty that he's talking about, it's on like tiny tires.
Oh, 155s?
Yeah, it just gets hung up on everything. Like it's a driver truck, sure.
Right.
But anything more than like
pebble sized rocks?
Yeah, it, like this, it's got no wheel speed. It's got two transmissions in it, or it's got a transmission T case. And it's brushed on 3S and it just has no wheel speed, but it's all chrome. So it's not great at
something. Right.
I mean, it's just a scale.
It's not as bad, so I think I need to come down just a little more on the steering.
But it's just a scaler. Who cares?
Right?
Really?
Silly
putty. Oh, silly putty. Yeah. Alright. It's like a million.
This
hand's
a
doozy, fellas. So if there's the tensor and the first hardest course, and you slowly work your way through the floors. And over that way, and then work your way back this way for lunch, and then, yeah, pretty quickly, all the way up here. And then that way, and come back down around where these people are. And then, go way back up there again. For the other trails, so. Pretty cool.
Oh, it wants to. There it is. Oh.
Eventually, it'll be breaking up my bed. Navigate. Made with no problem. And a little water crossing. Oh, but look at this hill.
Oh. Throw a rock in there for yourself.
Yeah. There's holes in it.
I like the rock better, but, you know.
No, don't doubt him on this one, because he did it earlier today.
Yeah, I watch him all the fucking time do this shit. He kicks some powder into the corner, and somehow it's like...
grabs and goes. It's like just the right amount of powder.
This is the dumbest thing to watch. Yeah, you got
the yeah, he made it.
I know that.
Let's see it.
His system wasn't even power up.
Oh no.
Oh god, here we go. Go away.
Yeah, I'm moving this way.
Oh yeah.
Level it
out there. You needed a shower anyway.
Go! Oh.
A dirt shower.
Well, that was just up here. That was just shit, yeah.
What?
Look at that one home. There's clearly that one did some shit today.
You're pumping.
Oh my god.
Wants to.
Isn't that great?
Oh, there you go. Pushing against you. Now it might be helping you. No? No? Nice. You made it look so easy. Okay. Oh, it's just looking over there, that's it. Woo! Turtle.
Grab this really quickly.
She's over
the edge.
There you go.
Ooh, that precision.
Well, the dirt is.
You know, I spun my tires so long and drive it off, too.
You got guys out there. If you had a good crew, they'd be out there shoveling the new rocks.
Yeah. I've done it plenty of times.
Points.
Yeah,
exactly. Five
too.
Gold stars.
Almost. That was cool.
That's a fun but very doable looking line.
There you go.
I know I can get it.
Sweet. Look at that glasses. Look how that thing flexes. He's just hitting a rock all over the place. That tire is still touching. He's an incredible crawler, brother. Yeah. He built some good shit. American flag, old glory up on top.
Are pretty cool down there.
they skipped those.
It ain't much,
there
but
you
it's
got,
honest.
You got that folded.
Oh, tappy. I tappied the gate.
It ain't much, but it's honest.
Yeah, I enjoy it.
You got it.
Oh, yeah.
I made it first
simple
try.
Thing.
Get that tire down in the rear. Get it in the...
None of mine do. Well, I think mine's flat.
Oh. Nice.
It's on the very bottom.
There it is. There it is.
Oh. Fantastic work. Like a surgeon. Off-road RC Crüe surgeon.
Let's go!
Let's go, huh? That was cool.
Yo.
Oh,
wait. Just nicked it.
At the last second.
I know I'm holding up the line, but whatever.
Look at that heavy power, man. Oh. That was nice.
I can get it, though. I can get it. Don't mind me just gonna sit here for 20 minutes.
No problem, man. Mm-hmm. Front tire just grab, the back tire grab, and just knock it right up there. Get it done. Ride that crack, Mitty, huh?
Yeah, it seems like it just... He's got a similar wheelbase, too.
The shorter, you think?
He might be a little bit longer.
What line's gonna work for this one, right? Maybe this one. Oh yeah. Bring it over here. Bring it over here. Come on. Nice and slow. She's letting you know when she's gonna go, huh? Do you know when to correct
it's like
it? It's very
millimeters.
Predictable.
Millimeters.
Well, you're riding that edge right there, I believe, brother. Yeah. Come on, fall over this way, let him walk out. Oh.
Trying to get that.
One more bite over the swamp. Maybe there. Oh. I believe you're right at that edge again. Huh? Baby. Come on. Yeah. Seems to be over just a little more, huh?
Otherwise, I'll stay here for an hour and try and do it until I make it.